students, hope you are doing well. The CET Cell Maharashtra, which is the conducting authority for MHT CET, prescribes the exam pattern. Every year, lakhs of students appear for the MHT CET exam with the purpose of getting admission to BTech, B Pharma and BSc Agriculture courses at various colleges in Maharashtra state. Before appearing for the MHT CET exam, it is essential for all the candidates to go through the complete MHT CET exam pattern, which will help them understand the type of questions asked in the exam and also how to answer them to score higher marks. Hence, in today's video, we'll cover the detailed MHT CET exam pattern while focusing on different aspects such as mode of the exam, type of questions, marking scheme and other details. First, let us look at some of the important highlights of MHT CET exam pattern. There will be two groups for the exam, PCM and PCB, that is Physics, Chemistry, Mathematics and Physics, Chemistry and Biology. The mode of the exam will be online, that is computer based. The duration of the exam will be of a total of 3 hours. The subjects that will be in the PCM group for MHT CET will be Mathematics, Physics and Chemistry, and for the PCB group it will be Physics, Chemistry and Biology. The total number of questions in PCM group for MHT CET will be 150. The weightage for Mathematics will be 2 marks for each question, that is a total of 50 questions, and the weightage for Physics and Chemistry will be 1 mark for each question, that is 100 questions. The weightage for Botany and Zoology for the PCB group will be 1 mark for each question, that is a total of 100 questions. And the weightage for Physics and Chemistry for PCB group will be 1 mark for each question, that is 100 questions again. The maximum marks for PCB group in MHT CET will be 200, and the maximum marks for PCM group in MHT CET will also be 200. The percentage of class 11th questions in the exam will be 20%, while 80% of the section in the exam will be from class 12 syllabus. There will be no negative marking in the MHT CET exam. Now, let us look at the MHT CET exam pattern for the PCM group. There will be multiple choice or objective based questions. That means that you will be given 4 choices for a question, out of which 1 choice will be correct. You have to choose 1 choice among the 4 choices which you think is the correct answer. The total number of questions in Mathematics will be 50, out of which 40 questions will be from class 12 syllabus and 10 from class 11th. The maximum marks for Mathematics will be 100, each question will carry 2 marks. The duration for Mathematics exam will be 90 minutes. Similarly, there will be again 50 questions in Physics, out of which 40 questions will be from class 12 syllabus and 10 from class 11. The maximum marks for Physics will be 50, each question will carry 1 mark. The total number of questions in Chemistry will be 50, out of which 40 questions will be class 12 syllabus and 10 from class 11. The maximum marks for Chemistry will be 50, each question will carry 1 mark. The duration for Physics and Chemistry exam will be 90 minutes. There will be a total of 150 questions for the PCM group with a maximum marks of 200. Now, let us look at the MHT CET exam pattern for PCB group. There will be again multiple choice questions. The total number of questions in Botany will be 50, out of which 40 questions will be from class 12 syllabus and 10 from class 11. The maximum marks of Botany will be 100, each question will carry 2 marks. The total number of questions in Zoology will be 50, 40 questions from class 12 syllabus and 10 from class 11. The maximum marks for Zoology will be 50, each question will carry 1 mark. For Physics, again the similar pattern will be there, 50 questions, out of which 40 questions from class 12 and 10 from class 11. The maximum marks for Physics will be 50, each question will carry 1 mark. The total number of questions in Chemistry will be again 50, 40 from class 12th, 10 from class 11th, and the maximum mark for Chemistry will be 50, each question will carry 1 mark. The total number of questions for the PCB group will be 200, for which the maximum marks or the total marks will be 200. Now, let us look at the marking scheme of MHT CET exam. The marking scheme for MHT CET will be different in paper 1 and paper 2. Each correct answer will carry 1 mark for physics, chemistry and biology papers and 2 marks for the mathematics papers. While there is no negative marking in the entrance exam, that is, for an incorrect answer, you will be awarded 0 marks. That's all for today. Thank you. For more information on MHT CET exams, stay tuned to College Dekho. Meanwhile, you can also check the video description for other important articles on MHT CET exam. Thank you.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.